I would like to introduce our saxophone player, Greg Whittaker, who's over here to my right, and he is about to thrill us with his music. He plays sax, he plays gospel sax, and he plays, does a very good job. He's a retired Marine. He graduated from Andrew Jackson High School and joined the Marine Corps and retired from there, so he's not unfamiliar with Newburgh. Greg, I cede the floor to you. Thank you very much.
I'm going to say that again. Praise the Lord, everybody. Amen. That's what we all about here today. I count it all a joy to be here with you this morning. And I thank whomever, Terry, for inviting me. I love the Lord. And I also love playing music. And I thank God so much for the gift of music. He didn't give this thing to everybody, but he gave it to me. And every time I play like I never have another chance to play again. So if you feel this emotion in me while I'm playing, just think, I may not have another chance to do this again. So I'm giving you all I got.
Amen. Okay?
So I just want to kind of qualify that. But I'm going to do a couple songs for you, kind of contemporary gospel. I hope you enjoy. Let's see what I'm going to do first. I didn't practice this one because when I looked at everybody, I said, you know, I might need to do something different. So I came prepared, and I haven't played it in a while, so if I mess up, just take it for love. You hear that in the back? Thank you. Contemporary gospel song by a phenomenal artist, Lamar Campbell is his name. He did a song called More Than Anything, phenomenal song. It simply says that, Jesus, you are more than anything. More, you mean more to me than anything. So please sit back and enjoy this. And that's probably going to be the last one I do. I'm going to get out of your way and let y'all kind of move on and do what you're going to do. Huh? What was that? But, oh God, I love this song so much.
I'm Mm-hmm.